Two Kokomo teenagers are recovering tonight after they were shot near a city park. Kokomo police tell us the shooting happened around 3 o'clock Saturday morning. Officers found a 19-year-old woman shot in the leg near Studebaker Park. Police say an 18-year-old woman showed up at the hospital with two gunshot wounds. Investigators say they interviewed several witnesses but refused to cooperate.